Stages of alcoholism. Three stages of alcoholism, understanding the common symptoms. It may take years before alcoholism develops to one person. This is a progressive disease that you find a sufferer to be compelled to drinking. This habit starts as drinking begins to affect the mental and physical health of the drinker. In fact, the person who is alcoholic can negatively affect his or her relationship towards family and work. There are actually stages of alcoholism that one should know. In the stages of alcoholism, the early stage is where a person drinks for new reasons. Their purpose is just to change their present mood or release stress. The person in the early stage of alcoholism may not seem to be impaired, even if he or she is burdened to drink large amounts. The need to drink an alcohol is just to maintain a good mood, and gradually their tolerance changes. Lots of people may find out that their body is simply adapting to the regular alcohol levels that are present in the blood. The bad thing is that it may keep up most especially if the user continues to drink more and more. Out of the stages of alcoholism, the second one is the middle stage, where the user is already losing control to the amount of alcohol he or she is drinking. This is the point where the body eventually loses the ability to process the alcohol, taken decreasing the tolerance. Oddly, when they drink less, their symptoms of withdrawal become more severe. The person knew that drinking becomes a problem into his system, but he cannot do anything about it. He seemed to be helpless, and he denies the problem to his other peers even if he is already aware of it. One may feel stomach problem in this stage. Next is the late stage, where the alcoholism already progresses. The user becomes more obsessed than ever. The health of the person becomes compromised then. His personal relationships are more subject for damage. In fact, other homes are experiencing legal and financial problems to mount up. The user felt a great need to find a budget just to drink. You can commonly see the symptoms of this stage, that people are malnourished and their body have less ability to use the nutrients. Of the stages of alcoholism, this is the catastrophic one. It is hard to overcome this addiction. If everyone could just understand the signs of alcoholism, they are not yet late to save their lives. For more alcohol addiction recovery tips, just visit www.alcoholaddictionrecovery.org.